Who issue a passport?
Government.
Right. What kind of document is a passport?
Passport is the official document.
Right. It is issued on the order of which officer in any country?
On the higher post officials.
Right. According to international law, how is the passport helpful to citizen of the country?
Passport provide a personal identity to the citizen of the country.
Right. Who has full control over passport?
Government have full control on the passport.
Right. What kind of authority does the government have regarding the passport?
Government are withdraw or cancel the passport at any time at any place.
Right. What is done to prevent any tampering on front or cover page?
They are laminated.
Right. Where is the personal information given in the passport?
On the front and rear cover pages.
Right. What information is written on the last cover page of the passport?
Father name, mother name, spouse name, living address and file number.
Right. Where are the names of the passport holder and the surname written on the passport?
On the front cover page.
Right. Where does the symbol of India appear?
On the center of the cover of the passport.
Right. Where is the father's name written in the passport?
On the last cover page.
Right. What other document can be used instead of passport?
Travel certification, national travel certificate, and military card, seaman discharge book, and country issued birth certificate.
Right. Why passport is used?
Passport is a kind of official document which is issued by country government that certifies the nationality and identity of its holder, primarily for the purpose of international travel.
Right. Traveling to which countries are valid in the passport?
They are valid for all countries unless exception are not mentioned.
Right. What is the validity of the passport during the journey?
6 months.
Right. How often is passport valid for?
For 5 to 10 years.
Right. To whom the 60 pages passport is issued?
Passenger who fly frequently.
Right. How many pages are there in the passport?
Normal 26 pages.
Wrong. What is the underlying symbol of the country?
What is the?
Underlying symbol of the country.
Republic of India.
Right. What are the things to keep in mind while checking passport?
Client nationality. Check that the country is valid, the passenger is visiting, and it may be not expire prior to doing travel, and the validity of the passport means duration.
Right. What is display at the center of the front cover?
At the symbol of the country.
Right. Where is the photo of the passport?
Where is it? At the second cover page. On the second cover page.
Wrong. What is done? In what language is the information given in the Indian passport printed?
English and Hindi both.
Right. How should the passport be kept?
Passport should be kept very carefully.
Right. What type of document is a passport?
Passport is a valuable document.
Right. What cannot be done with a passport?
Any type of change are not possible.
Right. How can a passport be used in international travel?
Please repeat the question.
How can a passport be used in international travel?
Because a passport shows that the person is illegally entering in the another country and convince the security of the another country to come inside the country.
Wrong. in India on the order of which a passport is issued for a person?
On the order of president.
Right. Where is the passport holder signature in the passport?
On the front cover page.
Right. Where is the information of where the passport has been issued?
Please repeat the question.
Where is the information of where the passport has been issued?
On the front cover page.
Right. Normal passport is issued to whom?
Normal passport are issued to a citizen of the country.
What color is the outer cover of the diplomatic passport?
Maroonish red.
Right. Who is issued a diplomatic passport?
Diplomatic passport are issued to those who are autonomy under international law and customs.
Right. Normal passport is valid to which countries?
Normal passport are basically valid for all countries unless exceptions are not involved.
Right. What permission can the normal passport holder have to take during the journey?
Custom clearance.
Wrong. Can the family of diplomatic passport holder be entitled to the issuance of the diplomatic passport?
Yes.
Right. Does a diplomatic passport holder need to take immigration clearance?
Please repeat the question.
Does the diplomatic passport holder need to take immigration clearance?
No.
Right. To which countries a diplomatic passport holder can travel?